Hi everybody, this is Chris from KFC Creations. I am here to do a, I don't know, it's not a review. I did try this soap and it's really, really good, but I just wanted to show you what I got from Royal Appleberry Kenny. This is wonderful soap. I did try a piece of this one and my hands feel so awesome. Nice lather. So she sent me 3 samples. Well, first let me start. She sent me a nice note. Thank you, Kenny. And then she sent me 3 samples. Let me show you what she's done with this stuff because I'm really impressed. You see how she put the samples and then she kind of sealed them in the bag? I love this idea. And then she wrote on the package what they are. Oh, yeah, Kenny. Do you just use the regular sealer to do this? And is it a special kind of bag that you use? Let me know. I would love to emulate this. So that's my samples. So let me show you what I ordered. So I ordered 4 different bars. What got me to really order was, one, I love Kenny and I love her soaps and they're so beautiful. But she did a soap for breast cancer awareness, which is Fiery Woman. And I know someone who is battling breast cancer. So I wanted to send her this soap along with a blanket that I'm going to make. Look at this. Look at that beautiful ribbon. And then there is a butterfly on here. It's wrapped so nicely. It has her tag right here, which I really, really like. And then on the back, she puts her ingredients and the weight. So this is really, really nice. And it has a crown on the side to emulate royalty. I really, really like this. Now, with this soap, look at the packaging. Now, I do shrink wrap my soaps, but I love hers. It's like a thicker quality. Mine's is thinner. Kenny, if you want to hit me up and let me know where you get your shrink wrap from, I may invest in this one. This is really nice. I also got this one, which is the Royal Appleberry Signature, and it has berries on top. It's a really fruity smell. You guys know I'm not really good at fruit scents, but this is really nice, and it's beautiful. Even through the packaging, it's beautiful. And then I got Hippie Trip. I gotta go fast. My daughter has to go to work, and I have to drop her off because her car's in the shop, but whatever. You don't need to know that. So I got Hippie Trip. And this one is really fruity too, and it's really colorful, and I really like this one. I think this is going to be my personal bar. I really, really like that. And then the last one I got was Strawberry Melons, and it has blue and purple. I really, really like her soaps, and as I said, I did try Southern Belle, and the quality of it does not leave my hands dry. It was nice and moisturized. But I want to tell you guys something. Thank you, Kenny, for these beautiful things. I'll let you know when my friend receives that and send you a note. But I have not been doing videos because I made a decision to not do cold processed soap anymore. What I'm doing is a hot processed soaps, and my hot processed soaps look like this. So they look just like cold processed. There's no curing time. I've been sculpting some soaps on the top. So I sculpted those roses and that bumblebee. And I actually pressed that butterfly. But I made the flower there and that ladybug. And I piped it. So this is hot process soap. If you guys know Sharon Johnson, Sharon Johnson has a hot process method that you make with your stick blender, and it takes 10 minutes, and it's awesome, and it's liquid enough so that you can pour and do your swirls and things like that, and you can pipe and all kinds of stuff, and it actually feels smooth like a cold process soap. So I don't do cold process soap anymore. I only do Sharon Johnson's hot process method, which is the stick blending hot process method. Please check her out. It's a wonderful thing. So that's what I've been doing. I've been trying to perfect that style before I come back and do more videos, but I will do more videos on that. So that's where I've been, and I'm coming back. Kimmy, I love you. Thank you very much. I love your soaps. You have a great, great product. Love your packaging. Just everything. All right. Thanks, guys. Bye.